9 health and nutrition tips that are actually evidence-based. Number 1. Don't drink sugar calories. Sugary drinks are the most fattening things you can put into your body. This is because liquid sugar calories don't get registered by the brain in the same way as calories from solid foods. Sugary drinks are strongly associated with obesity, type 2 diabetes, heart disease and all sorts of health problems. Number 2. Eat nuts. Despite being high in fat, nuts are incredibly nutritious and healthy. They are loaded with magnesium, vitamin E, fiber and various other nutrients. Studies show that nuts can help you lose weight and may help fight type 2 diabetes and heart disease. Number 3. Avoid processed junk food, eat real food instead. All the processed junk foods in the diet are the biggest reason the world is fatter and sicker than ever before. These foods have been engineered to be hyper-rewarding, so they trick our brains into eating more than we need, even leading to addiction in some people. Number 4. Don't fear coffee. Coffee has been unfairly demonized. The truth is that it's actually very healthy. Coffee is high in antioxidants, and studies show that coffee drinkers live longer and have a reduced risk of type 2 diabetes, Parkinson's disease, Alzheimer's and numerous other diseases. Number 5. Eat fatty fish. Pretty much everyone agrees that fish is healthy. This is particularly true of fatty fish, like salmon, which is loaded with omega-3 fatty acids and various other nutrients. Studies show that people who eat the most fish have a lower risk of all sorts of diseases, including heart disease, dementia, and depression. Number 6. Eat vegetables and fruits. Vegetables and fruits are the default health foods, and for good reason. They are loaded with prebiotic fiber, vitamins, minerals, and all sorts of antioxidants, some of which have potent biological effects. Studies show that people who eat the most vegetables and fruits live longer, and have a lower risk of heart disease, type 2 diabetes, obesity, and all sorts of diseases. Number 7. Use extra virgin olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil is the healthiest fat on the planet. It is loaded with heart-healthy monounsaturated fats and powerful antioxidants that can fight inflammation. Extra virgin olive oil leads to many beneficial effects on heart health, and people who consume olive oil have a much lower risk of dying from heart attacks and strokes. Number 8. Use plenty of herbs and spices. There are many incredibly healthy herbs and spices out there. For example, ginger and turmeric both have potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant effects, leading to various health benefits. You should make an effort to include as many different herbs and spices as you can. Many of them can have powerful beneficial effects on your health. Number 9. Eat eggs, and don't throw away the yolk. Whole eggs are so nutritious that they're often referred to as nature's multivitamin. It is a myth that eggs are bad for you because of the cholesterol. Studies show that they have no effect on blood cholesterol in the majority of people. What we're left with is one of the most nutritious foods on the planet, and the yolk is where almost all of the nutrients are found. So, telling people to throw away the yolk is among the worst pieces of advice in the history of nutrition. Thanks for staying with us.